Horror Games for Wimps.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far?
You're bleeding.
Huh? Now what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives?
Why is he bleeding?
What makes you so special then? Huh?
What choice did I make?
You're sick! You're a sick fuck! Now what the hell have you done to them? Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath. Psychopath!
What up, Wimps? .jpg. Welcome back to Horror Games for Wimps, the show where I get scared so you get spared. My name is Zombie. Hey, look, it's Mike and Sam.
Mike, is that you?
Shh.
What?
Get over.
Come on. Come on. You got it. You got it. You got it. Got it. Nailed it. Ooh, that is. Ooh, don't like that. Alright, well, I feel like you don't need to make me do this, but I guess you're gonna make me do this. That's fine.
Ugh, damn, those things were tight. Oh my, thank God you found me.
It's okay. Okay. You're okay?
Where's Jessica? She's not with you.
Jessica's dead.
What?
He killed her, Sam. There's some maniac on the mountain who was trying to kill us, all of us, and I swear to God, when everyone is safe and accounted for, I am gonna hunt that fucker down and rip his nuts off one at a goddamn time.
Damn, Mike.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed, just ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
Hey, don't forget his machete. You know, I feel like people in this game throw away weapons at an alarming rate. Oh, man. That's gonna get infected. Nope. Wrong way. Wrong way. Nope. Oh, hello. Nope. Nope. Not that way. First the rifle, then the axe, now the machete. You want to just throw away that handgun you picked up while you're at it, Mike?
Jeez, you look like hell.
Nice to see you too. What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
Hey, no peeking, Mike.
Okay, done.
As much as I'm sure we'd all like to see Hayden Panettiere's frozen buns. Respect your privacy.
Is that crying?
Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Whoa! I think that's one of the best shots in the game, by the way, of Emily waking up there. It's so fucking cool and cinematic. It's a shame PS4 can't render hair for toffee. Come on, Em. You got this. Oh, wow, that was close. Hey, Em, it's time to move, girl. Crikey. Crikey. That is unfortunate.
Oh, God. Here goes $600.
Priorities, Emily.
That'd be worth it. I look great in that top. All right. Now we're talking.
Do you think she's warm or cold right now? I'd say she's probably actually quite warm and toasty. Certainly not wanting for any additional warmth, although maybe some additional comfort. Oh, I don't like it when they make me look through fences. A cart. There are some noises happening in these here mines. It's not ideal, let me tell you. Come on, Em, I know you've got a bad leg, but pick up the pace a little bit. People want to watch to see if things happen. This seems like a mighty fine place for a totem. Yes? Yeah, we'll come back to you. Oh, it's a wolf! Ah! The blasting crew. You got something for me up here? Really? Nothing? Alright. Whatever you say, Chief. Oh, man. Oh, she just looks so defeated. Seems at this point in the game where, like, I really start to feel for Em and kind of forgive all her past transgressions because, man alive, she just looks like she's, well, had enough.
Shit!
No power. Yep, got the point, thank you. Oh, God, I hate those noises. Fuck me. That made me jump more than I'd like to admit. And that was just some fire.
Busted elevator's my only way out.
Brown. Loss? No, black. Death. Oh! Oh, gnarly. That's, fucking Mike wasting ammo as usual. You know, the more I play this game, the more I'm actually starting to dislike Mike. Because, yeah, he's a soft but heroic type who will save his friends. But he's also a fucking... He's also a dumbass.
God.
And impractical. If you had Mike's bravery and Chris's methodical thinking, you would have an unstoppable juggernaut. I feel like that would have been more effective if the sting had played at the same time as the light hitting the skulls, but... Oh well. Can't win it all. See, the problem I have with this series is, like, do I edit in a jump scare warning for that? Because, like, on its own, it's not that scary, but it's got a, you know, very loud sting to go with it. I tag it just in case, but in and of itself, it's not exactly scary. These are the choices I must make. These are the burdens I carry for you.
Weird. Really weird.
Yeah. It's weirdly weird to find a mine hat in a mine. Come on, Emily. Dearest Billy. Oh, Billy's... No, wait, I'm thinking of a different person. Get home safely. Your loving wife and daughter, singing and Louise, kiss kiss. No, what was the name of the... Nicholas. Nicholas was the name of the guy who we saw in the... And I think it was like Sally was the orderly who was killed. Let's just climb it. Oh, so there's quick time events on the safe routes too. That's nice. Oh, got it. Jump to the ladder. Yeah, come on. Oof, that was close. Work those glutes. Nicely done, Emily. I know you can't hear me because you are a video game character and not real. But hey, nice work. Oh God, it's so close. Hey, if you're not listening to this series with headphones on, you should, because, oh, it sucks. It sucks, and that's why you should do it. My reasoning makes sense in my own head. Oh.
Come on, for fuck's sake. Son of a bitch.
Same. Oh man, no! Whoa!
Shit!
Gotta walk towards it, eh? Gotta walk towards it. Alright, we're back to our torch. So we'll continue with Emily's underground adventures on Monday. Join us then. And until Monday, wimp out.